why isn't Rekkles in the house as well? I think Rekkles is staying at the hotel, but I think he likes staying at just like at a hotel. Like he so basically lives like I think like I don't know 5 minutes walk or something like this. So basically lives like kind of close, so he just walks every morning. I think he likes just having like a walk in the morning and evening, and just like getting to get some like breathing room in that sense. Also, I think he wants to live at a hotel because it's like similar to like a MSI Worlds experience. Who was your inspiration to go pro? Like a player, or is it just the love of the game? I mean, I don't know if anyone inspired me to like go pro. I think I always just played a bunch of league and had a lot of fun with it. So then suddenly I was good enough to be like asked for to join like Dark Passage and Fnatic and stuff like this, and I just accepted. But back in the day, I mean, I feel like just a lot of the mid laners, like from every region basically. I mean, obvious ones like I probably looked up to the most was probably like stuff like Bjergsen and Faker. But I think most of the mid laners I got something from, or like there was something hype to they did that I like to watch. Let's see. They have TF, so if he gets like rapid fire cannon it could be difficult, like he gets a very long range stun. But we do have Nunu and stuff, so hopefully we can do something about it. This is a game where they're playing Seraphine supports, so their roams are not as good. Like I said today, that a lot of the games are just died over and over to supports roaming mid. But this game, it should be a bit harder for them to gank me, I think. I mean, TF is usually good at setting up ganks, but with the Seraphine support and like Kane jungles are the best mid ganks. Is your brother playing LoL? My brother was a Dota pro. He never really played LoL, like he played a few games of League. Maybe like 10 games, I think. But he never like, I mean, he played like, I mean, tens of thousands Dota games probably, I would assume. Did you not tell him that League is better than Dota? I have, yeah. I tell him to him every time I'm home, and he tells me that Dota is better than League. And he says that League is just like Dota for kids. And I say that Dota is just like, Dota is just League, but you're playing with lag. And actually, that was like the latest thing. Like, I always have like something new that we're playing with each other, like either about League or Dota. And my latest thing is that Dota is League with lag because, like, you know, and I don't know if you guys know about Dota, right? But I think pretty sure like when you turn, it's like delayed. So it's like if you're trying to turn, it's like up. You have to turn around and then you can walk. So I was just telling him that playing League Dota is just like playing with lag in League. So that's why it's an easier game in that sense, because you don't have to have like as fast reaction speed because everything is like a bit laggy anyway. So it doesn't matter if you're like super fast anyway, because it's like the difference is not as big, because you kind of just lagging around a bit. So it's and he was like, wait, you're not lagging. I was like, yeah, I mean, you're just like lagging a bit around. I mean, it's a fun mechanic, you know. And I was telling him like, I was making an example of what if they made like a MOBA where like some parts of the map you just lagged a bunch. Like if that would be a good game. Like let's say you were just, whenever you were on river, you would just lag. You would just have like 200 ping or something just when you're on river. I was saying like, I mean, that's kind of Dota. You just lag a little bit. And he was trying to say that it's just like, it's a good mechanic, but I'm not a big fan of lag, you know. It's it's not something I want to play with. But if you're a Dota player, like that's fine. We all have something we like, right? Get him! Nice. Oh, hello there. Oh, I think he could have comboed Kane. Like, if he comboed Kane, I think he actually dies there, because he's no flash. The Nunu is coming in right now. I'm trying to give him a ult out. Nice. I don't know if he would die ever to Aatrox. Like, he was full health, right? But I don't want to risk it. Or I'll just use my ult and then. Nice. Get a kill on the plate. It's good. He also loses like a wave. Yeah, I mean, this game we have like Alistar Kaiser, so it's a bit easier for my bot lane to roam than Seraphine Samira. A bit of a harder time roaming. Do I just get mercs? I think I will. But else I will be perma stunned by TF card soon. When you get some levels. Oh, actually TF could ult up here. He has flash. Okay. They get one kill. That's fine. Did drop a lot of waves. Come here, Raptors. His red is up too. Oh. I'm just trading flash for Cameron Kane. Well, he doesn't have any camps now, so he's probably a bit angry. I guess he's gonna try to go for crap. So I will just sit a bit back. Oh, Kane top. I don't mean not TP because if TF matches with ult then. If I have anything to TP on, then it'd be great. But I guess they don't need me anyway. I'll just take a mid plate and the camp. We got 4 kills for only 1, so. Meanwhile I'm also getting mid plates. Yeah, I hope I have enough mana to actually push out mid. I guess I will kinda go. I can throw like a QWQ maybe. That's fine. Oh, that's not fine. He doesn't have flash, so I think I'm fine. He doesn't have much mana either. I do need... No, no. Okay. I will try to be behind him mid, I think, because Kane is top and he's kind of just a one-shot, I think. He doesn't have flash either, so he's just really dead. I can try to clear the wave at the same time. I like stacking them up together. Get more out of my cubes. I mean, Kane is stronger than me though. Like, I do think I want to get one shot by him. Like, I don't have any armor either. Like, literally just the 50 base armor. Oh, I don't think I'm taking this. Oh, Kane can maybe go on him and then I can one shot. That's not bad. He doesn't flash either. Come on, Nunu! Kill that Seraphine! Nice, Nunu will eat them. Come on, if he gets ult off. But he can't jump, maybe. Oh, he jumped in. He will maybe just try to run. But I guess he didn't have E either. Okay. Well, that wasn't great. I don't even know why I wanted to flash him. I couldn't believe what he just did. I had to punish that, but I kind of just actually invented it. It was kind of obvious game was that as well. If he flashes like that, could just have been happy with it. No, you do get Kane flash and kill. I mean, the game is looking very rough for them, even if it had fed Kane. I'm not really helping them here. They're jumping into the tier 2. Can ult, but I don't think I'm doing much. Ah. That is a bit of pro. It's kind of giving them a quadra free. I mean, I guess we got some euro, but but most likely it's just dead anyway. Like, I think, I mean, they make it, I guess, to like kill them after, but they do get the Drake. Should be fine. Oh! Well, she doesn't have ult. 2 seconds. And that would have been their demise. Can I make it to this fight? I guess not, but they're just going very deep. And Kai's just killing everyone. I mean, Kane is dead, right? And it's like, without Kane, they're like basically nothing. I mean, I guess they're enough to kill this Alistar. He does that, but that bitch is like so fired. Oh. But not the Kane. Kane is a bit scary. I hope the Herald hits, but like if TF Qs it, I guess it dies. So. Yeah, I guess we just get Baron, yeah. They'll go kill Urgot, but we get Baron. I think that's a worth trade. Make us give 800 gold, but with Baron we probably just can end the game. Like barely make it to mid before we kill it. Get an Hourglass well in base. I even have TP, so I could base for Hourglass. But maybe I'll just sit with my stopwatch for now. Oh, I can't even get stopwatch off. I guess I just insta hourglass the initial KNT. I mean, if I die, do that, I die anyway. So I was just dead, I guess. I guess I wanna like flash early. Yeah, I could flash late as well, I guess, after the TF card. It wouldn't be too bad. I would just straight flash it for him. And then hourglass after. And maybe that would have been the play to go for. Kane is getting a bit scary. Does have 3 items. Samira does have 2. Oh. I'm gonna TP to him. Ah. Okay. That was kind of it. Okay, I mean, that is a bit of the game thrown, I guess, because they also get Drake, so they have back to 2 Drakes now. And they win the game. Honestly, but it wouldn't really be so cute if we didn't throw the game every single day. Like, every single game. Okay, so I mirror that. Or Seraphine, I mean. Wow. I do have Hourglass so that they commit, but I do get a bit chunked. Oh! Reverse. Okay, we got one shot on this guy. Kinda ulting deep here. But I will go for the little flank. Nice. That is what I need. So we need to go for a little bit of a throw, but not all the way throw, you know. Like, that's the story of today, I guess. It's just obviously throwing a bit for the stream, right? So you guys can have an interesting game. Wouldn't want it any other way, right? Don't want to watch any stumps. That's definitely it. So it's getting the honor. Nunu honor. He bounced back really well. Like, I mean, he felt really far behind early game, the Nunu. Like, Kane took like his Raptors and Reds and he had to base. Like, Kane was like level 3 almost before he got level 2.